Also got this awesome segment that my buddy James Noteboom from BowHunterPlanet did, and he's going to show you how to fillet up a fish that most people know as a very pesky fish because of all the bones, and that would be the famous pike. And James has got a great method of filleting these things up and just getting them bone free so we can all enjoy that. So stay tuned, and we're going to be having a great 2016. Hey guys, James with Experience Wild here. We see a lot of his people don't want to learn how to clean a pike. Everybody wants to eat it, nobody wants to learn how to clean it. And to be honest with you, getting the whole fillet out is pretty rough. So I'm going to show you an easy way in about a minute to get all the fillets you want out of it. You're going to cut it up anyway to fry it. So let me show you how to do it real quick. First thing, regular Rapala, just real quick, you go right behind the head, go down till you stop, alright, and twist the knife, go back towards the back tail, and you come up right before the fin, right there, flip it over, clamps wherever you got. And there's a membrane in here, right? What I do is I pull one steak off. There you got a steak. Put that in clean water. Grab the membrane. Pull that off. Yourself another steak. Now, part here. So you want to clean the blood off, and then bring your knife back. Bring your knife back across, and you'll see all the little bones popping up. And all you got to do is go right down those bones. First you want to cut here. There and cut here. Go right along those bones. Pretty knife sharp. It's gonna get kind of hairy. This avoids all those Y bones nobody wants to play with. Miss one, just come back a little bit. See, I'm not a professional either, so this really does work. I clean these faster than I can a bluegill. Thank you. play there. Absolutely no bones. Same to the other side. Bones that she had brought up with this. Right down the side. That's kind of foolproof. If you miss them, you can just bring the knife back up and cut them away. Three fillets. Next. One more. Right across the back tail. Knife down. Two hit. Come across. A bigger pike, this works really well. There's some lakes here in Michigan where you can keep five under 24 inches. We happen to be on one of those lakes. I'm not telling you where to say this either. Steak. There you have it. Pretty much all the meat on there without touching the Y bones, right? So, there you go. About a minute. That fish. Quite a bit of steaks here. So, there you have it.